The Missouri State Highway Patrol is investigating St. Charles County Prosecutor Tim Lohmar at the request of Missouri's Attorney General. These state agencies are involved to avoid a conflict of interest. The investigation involves the reported harassment of Judge Aaron Burleson on two occasions. One incident involves a police report obtained by Fox 2 from January 17th. The report documents a call to police by Judge Burleson in which she was afraid of someone knocking loudly on her door. The report does not name a suspect. A second police report is still being written by O'Fallon, Missouri police. Judge Burleson has not commented after questions to her attorney. Tim Lohmar responded late this afternoon saying, quote, "I've been made aware of the allegations. I am fully cooperating and I expect this to be resolved in the near future." For the Fox Files, I'm Chris Hayes.